Ross, a woman charged in connection with a fight outside a downtown McDonald's that left a man paralyzed is now facing trial. Kenia Martin waived a preliminary hearing. Police say she played a part in attacking Mark Kahn and his fiance at the McDonald's on Wood Street. Kahn ended up paralyzed after being knocked onto the ground and hitting his head on the pavement.